position, put pressure on the Dragons. Pierce, Connor, these two, the halfback and fullback. Oh, Ponga! What a step! What a step on one of the best steppers in the competition! Dufty is saying, which way did he go? Caelan Ponga.
Here's Ponga. Here's Ponga. Too much gas! That is the match for Caelan Ponga and the Newcastle Knights. And it results in a try and a stunning one as well.
And there's that door for Nivolo. Stumbling. Sivo is chasing. We've got a Fiji and 100 on. For Nivolo. Dances in. Hang on. Sivo. Licks up.
203. Paul Gallant at 197.
Oh, again.
Here's Vernivalu. To the halfway. To the 40. He's going to try and roll over Milford, who stood up to him.
Goes to Tedesco. They're away again. Keary on one side. Cronk to celebrate. He dives under the black dot. And the Roosters are scorching them.
No one close enough. Keary got to it.
Tedesco pouring through a hole off the tap restart. They caught them out.
Over in New Zealand, 10-8.
Straight through. Pappenhausen. Here's the rookie. Oh, put down the glasses. He's off and he's gone. And he puts a gap in the chasers.
Well, that is frightening. Inside that's conceded 50 or more in a regular season match has never gone on to win the premiership. And now the ball, away they go again. Pappenhausen.
We can run.
Oh, this is a dream. Ryan Pappenhausen. We better all learn to spell this kid's name.
Especially with his first name, Jack. Tui Pasashek.
Tui Pasashek, go on! Oh, Tommy gets him.
Here comes Green to the line. Tui Pasashek! One to beat! Oh! Has a bird flung backwards.
Talking of Dundee, he's with the ball now.
And he comes out the other side. He's over the 40. And he's very, very quick, the little fellow. He's over the 20 and then the 10. Dundee goes a long, long way and scores at the Randwick end. Wow. Zippity dooda. Zip, zag. And away we go.
Deflection and late Chiara Leilua will send Dufty 90, but Mikkel Kopstad is not giving up. Look at this foot race at the deck. Dufty's going to break his heart though and get a late consolation.
As it comes to Ramian and his kick is trapped by Mitchell and the pickup. Now he's away. Clemmer leading the chase. Mitchell, he'll go all the way. Goodbye. Latrell Mitchell back in the centres. Back in form, and the Roosters extend their lead.
The man he was tipped to
replace, Robbie Farah, comes out, fires a pass to Latrell Mitchell, who has too much speed for Luke Garner. He'll run away. It's a hat-trick for Latrell. And he does it as easily as you'll ever see anybody pick up three tries.
So while they were setting up to score a try, they're going to save one now. Not for Lerma, straight through them. Oh, that's heartbreaking for the Cowboys.
Down, oh gee. Easy turnover now. Whitehead for Whiten. Whiten off for the line. Great tackle. Masters got him with an excellent attack. Sorry, it's not for Lerma.
And now Brian Tor has come down with it and tries to run away from them. He's through!
It was a penalty, fair dinkum.
Toto again, bit of footwork from Brian, and he comes out the other side, beats another in Darren Watemi Zalesniak. It's away now for Ivarway. Backhander for Tor. Oh, yes!
The other one there, Jake Bramble. As Munster takes an early kick.
Wow.
Go, Josh!
And Addo Carr's after it! It's Carr versus Martin Orr! Addo Carr, he gathered it in Queen.
And go early to Addo Carr. Stepped around one, here he goes! The Fox against Meany. Steps around him, shut the gates! Josh Addo Carr back in Sydney and ready for Origin with the Blues. How quick is he?